We're here today because Japan is the number one financer of coal projects overseas. They funded over $20 billion between 2007 and 2014, and they are the single biggest funder, way above what China is doing, what South Korea is doing, what Germany is doing, what the U.S. is doing. So it's time for them to get off the bandwagon of funding overseas coal projects and invest in clean energy. And so this rally today is to show Japan that the world is watching them, that they're prepared to give them a D grade. We gave them a D grade on our climate grades because single number one reason is because they are this big financer of coal. And so these groups are here to tell them to get off of coal, to invest in clean energy, and stop funding climate destruction.